Welcome back to my channel. So today in this video we'll be seeing the frame structure which is possessed by the GSM system or the GSM network. So in our previous video, that is in the channel types of GSM, we saw there were four different types of burst which were there in the GSM systems. Those were frequency correction burst, then we have the access burst, then we have the synchronization burst, and finally we had the normal burst. So today in this video, let's see the frame structure of the normal burst, how it looks like. So this is somewhat the frame structure of normal burst looks like. So it is comprised of a hyper frame. So hyper frame has got super frame inside it. So super frame has multi frames composed inside, and then when you go inside that, you can see the frame, and finally there inside you can see the time slot. So basically this is the hierarchy of the frame structure when you just dissect into it. Basically the hyper frame starts from 0 to 2047, that is we have 2048 bits in that, and the duration for the entire time frame, that is for the hyper frame, is 3.48 seconds. When you come down, you have the super frame which starts from 0 to 50, it extends till 51, and so the entire frame duration for this is 6.12 seconds. Then finally you have the multi-frame. So multi-frame extends from 0 to 25, an extra one bit is there, that is 26th bit. So you have in total, that is 26 bits for that, and so the duration is 120 milliseconds for that. Next, for the frame, that is we have 0 to 7, an extra one bit, that is we have 8 bits in total, and it accounts from here till this part, that is 1250 bits in total, and the time duration for this is approximately 4.615 milliseconds. Next we have the time slot. So time slot is where the actual data is divided. You can find the flags as well as all the start and stop bits, also the data is included in it. So the bifurcation of that bits is something like this. So you have two bits, which is a start bit, and then you have the stop bit which is of 3 bits, and then you have the data bit, that is of 57 bits, and one more data bit which is of 57 bits. Then you have one stealing bit, and followed by you have a training data, and followed that you have a stealing bit, and finally you have a guard bit for guard time which is of 8.25 seconds. And so when you just sum from this 3 to this stop, that is from this start to this stop, it accounts for 142 bits, and then when you add 8.25, that is guard time, you get a total of 156.25 bits, and the duration for this entire time slot to get transmitted is 0.57692 in milliseconds. And so this legend is being displayed here, all the short forms that I've spoken. So when we talk about this in the radio system, we saw the ARFCNs. So the forward and reverse frequency bands are divided into 200 kilohertz frequency channel, which is called as the ARFCNs. Next, every user out of the 8, that is we have the CDMA users, which allows in the radio system, that is 8 in numbers. They uses the same ARFCN, and they hold a distinct or a unique time slot per frame. So now each time slot in this has got 156.25 bits, that is this one, and from this 156.25 bits, 8.25 bits are used for guard time, and 6 bits, that is this start and this stop, 3 plus 3, that is 6 bits, are used to prevent the overlapping which is caused due to the neighboring time slots. So the single time slot for this one particular frame is about 0.57692 that we saw from this. And so in this we took an example of a normal burst. Now we'll calculate some estimations, that very easy. So the number of bits out of this total, so excluding the guard time, we have, that is this, we calculate the data, that is 57 into 2 times, we have 114, and then you have the training data, that is 26, we have 140, then we have 141 and 142. So we have 142 plus this 3 plus 3, that is 6. So in total we have 148 bits in this. So 148 bits we consider in this, that is for this particular single frame, and the data rate for this is that will calculate from the next step. It's easy. So the GSM time frame, this entire time frames, that is from 0 to this 7. So it's a total of 8 time slots, and having a time duration, that is we have 4. This one, that is 615 milliseconds. So this time you get from this above. So when you divide this 120 milliseconds divided by, that is we have 0 to 25, that is we have 26. So when you divide this and you get this number, that is 4.615. So the time for this actually gets from the above, that is a multi frame, since this frame is included in this multi frame. Next, for this we have the frame rate. So before that we have to write this calculation, that is number of bits is 148 bits. So 148 bits, and the data rate is about 270.833 kbps, and so it's a standard estimate we saw in the radio subsystem. So the data transfer rate happens at this speed, that is 1270.833. So that calculation, if you want to get, so that comes from this number of bits, that is you have 1250 bits out of this. So we are just dealing with this frame, that is we have 0 to 8 time slots for in this frame, and we have 1250 bits in this, and out of this the entire bit transmission takes around about 4.615 milliseconds. And so when you divide this, you get this value, that is 270.833, somewhere estimation with that kbps. Next we need to calculate the frame rate. So frame rate is nothing but the reciprocal of this time. So if you just consider, like divided by, that is 4.615 into 10 raised to minus 3, since in milliseconds you get this frames per second as 216.667. So this is a frames per second, and then in this entire frame, in each of the frame, each of the 13th and the 26th bits of each of these frames are used for the control purposes. Means in the future time, it can be used to set as a flag, or it can be used for any purpose regarding their GSM activity. So well, that was all regarding the frame structures in GSM systems. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you found it got educated watching this video, please do like, share, comment, and if you are new to this channel, please consider do subscribing. Thank you very much for watching this video.